Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. Today we are going to quickly see how we can find R and S configuration of binaphthyl compounds. Finding the configuration is easy because you have to look at the above the plane atoms. You have to go from above the plane to above the plane. Here I shown the two molecules which are mirror image of each other. Let us start from left one. Left one above one is A. Below one is B. You can start from either way, answer will be same. If you go from A to B, it is a kind of reverse S. If it is a reverse S, mean R configuration, the new name is P. If you look at the right side molecule, you start from A to B, meaning above to above, you have S shape and S configuration, the new name is M there. The shape is reverse, mean R, S shape mean it is S. So R to R, S to S. The important thing you should know here is you can start from anywhere in the molecule. Answer will be same. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below.